signed him, I knew that he had great talent. I had no idea that he'd be doing the things that he's doing right now. He is one of the quickest jumpers I've ever seen. He could be maybe the best offensive rebounder in the history of the game. He's very good at it now, and I'm sure in a year or two, when he's old enough to shave, he'll be excellent.
On his way to the World Championship, the Moses slam dunk. Congratulate the World Champion, Philadelphia 76ers.
Moses Malone did what Philadelphia wanted him to do. Champion of the NBA 1982-83.
How's it feel to get in your fourth straight, though?
Oh, man.